Now suggesting that these attacks have happened because of the incompetence of the Belgian police, of security service, I think is preposterous.